So, why do you want to be a pharmacist? Meet John. He is looking to become a pharmacist. Pharmacists are educators, whether it be for the public, prescribers, or other healthcare professionals. No matter what area of pharmacy you end up in, education will more than likely be involved in your day-to-day job duties. Here are five reasons to become a pharmacist. Pharmacists are the last line between patients and medications that can be deadly if taken incorrectly. Most patients trust their pharmacists more than they trust their doctors. Pharmacy workers are not only seen as healthcare providers in the community, but also a source of wisdom and respect. Many people will seek out the wisdom of their pharmacist in times of need with extremely personal problems due to the trust and respect that is built by serving your community. While some are busy helping keep their community healthy, others are busy working for drug companies to develop new medications that will save lives worldwide. Pharmacists are also some of the top leaders in medication development in the United States. In addition to monitoring effectiveness and safety of drug therapies, pharmacists are often also responsible for monitoring the business side of the pharmacy. This means being able to do calculations to look at inventory turnover, profit, acceptable margins, and other business calculations. So, why do you want to be a pharmacist? Let us know in the comments. For a comprehensive list, visit our website or follow the link in the description. Brought to you by pharmacyschool.us.